scientists recently revealed the first ever photo of the supermassive black hole at the center of our own Milky Way galaxy. It's 4 million times heavier than our sun and could only be photographed because astronomers could see its accretion disk, a huge cloud of super hot gas around it. But all the other black holes in our galaxy are much smaller, and most don't have accretion disks. And we can't see them because black holes absorb all light. Now, a UC Berkeley team has discovered a way to find them. They've taken advantage of a natural event called microlensing to identify what may be one of these super compact black holes. Microlensing happens when a black hole passes in front of a distant star. The black hole's strong gravitational pull acts like a magnifying glass, focusing the star's light coming our way. From Earth, we can't see the black hole itself, but when it passes in front of a distant star, we can see that star's light brightening and then dimming as they cross paths. Although the researchers aren't yet sure whether they found a black hole or a less massive neutron star, this is the first time either one has been found through microlensing. The technique is expected to lead to many more discoveries of black holes and neutron stars, and help to explain their massive mysteries.